Our mission is to make delicious whiskey, share our love of whiskey with the customer, and celebrate our home in the West. When visitors come to High West Distillery and Wanship, they learn all about how to make whiskey, why we're here in the West, and about the history of whiskey in Utah. When you walk around the place, you'll learn all about our backstory, why Utah, Utah's deep tradition with whiskey. So at the refectory, we put in dioramas. And part of the reason for the dioramas is to educate the consumer on High West, why we're here in Utah, and kind of build a backstory on what it means to be a Western whiskey brand. Whiskey was the golden elixir of the West. Whether it was the mountain men, the ranchers, the miners, or the pioneers, they came out to the West and they brought whiskey. So one of the things that we want to demonstrate with our visitors is, yeah, there is a sense of place for whiskey in the West.
This is our educational tasting room. And what that means is we are able to do educational whiskey flights, either following up on our distillery tours or with people who just want to come in and try specific products and offer any product that High West currently has on the market for people to try. One thing to highlight about the refectory is our focus on education. We hire and train our staff as educators, as I said, as whiskey ambassadors, which means they're going to learn how to give a tour. They're going to learn how whiskey is made. They're going to learn about High West. And that means that anywhere you sit down, if you have a question, if you want to know more, we can answer that question. Generally, what people will do is take our complimentary distillery tours. And the distillery tours are about 45 minutes approximately. It's a very full tour. You know, you get to see the whole facility. You learn quite a bit about the process as well as the history of High West and whiskey in Utah. And then the tour will end right in here in the tasting room, where you can go through a whiskey flight, where you can try any product that High West makes that you'd like to try, or do comparative tastings. I think brunch is one of the best things that we're doing up here right now. We've been offering a buffet brunch on Sundays. We offer a broad selection of foods. You can kind of sit out on our patio, and I think it's probably one of the best views that you'll get for brunch, honestly.
The distillery is a magical place. You're up in the mountains. You feel like you're on a ranch with no one else around. You have crazy views, and you're only 30 minutes from downtown Park City. So whether it's a wedding or a corporate event, we always include tours of the distillery, whiskey tastings.
For High West, our vision has always been to be known worldwide as a premier maker of whiskey with the best visitor experience in the industry. I think with these locations, the saloon, as well as the refectory, we'll be able to do that. We will be able to teach people all about our sense of place, why we're here in the West, as well as how we make delicious whiskey.